I think the major issue really for us at the Timbuktoo, the Africa Innovation Fund, is to see how we can enable these startups in Africa to scale. Mm-hmm. And that's so crucial because everywhere I've gone, I mean, practically, and I've been in a few countries talking to governments and trying to get their buy-in into the Africa Innovation Fund. And the first question any head of state would ask is, how is this going to create jobs? Yeah. How will this create opportunities? And so everyone is speaking to scale. Everyone is saying, how is this going to make a difference in terms of good paying jobs for the very many young people in Africa today? And so this is where I think that the work of Timbuktoo fits into the aspirations of governments, aspirations of young people. It is really that we can do a lot to fix the ecosystem.